at each drum, there's an EQ along set with it. What you can do is you can play a track, soul it. These two bands right here and these two knobs control the sound. What you're able to do is kind of adjust it and move it. And I'll unsole it, see how it sounds with the rest of the mix. Pretty loud. It's really about just listening to it and setting it in. A lot of times I like to leave my faders. I don't really like to do too much with gain and things like that. I try to really just focus on using the plugins and trying to get it the way I want it to sound and using the output of those plugins to control the volume of each sound.